days of our lives.
And Flo, it is Shine On Media.
Shine On Media. Check it out. Oh, what's going on with us?
Ariana and Brady are arguing because Ariana has just told Brady that she's a drug dealer.
That's a big deal. You should argue about something like that, right?
Especially because he was a former drug addict. So
exactly. So I think I'm justified in getting a little upset about
very
something.
Very upset, yes, they're feuding.
What a way to start a relationship, right?
Lies, 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 more lies. But soon enough, the truth will come out, so we'll see what happens.
It always does. Stay tuned.
Keep watching.
Well, I don't
well,
do
he's
cocaine.
A drug addict. And I'm a dealer, so I deal to his, you know, he does drugs, I deal, I make my money, and that's how I support my family.
There's really not a lot of common ground between our characters, actually. And Brady has trouble, he's got a little trouble making decisions when it comes to girls, I guess.
Yeah.
I don't. I know what I like and what I want, and I go for it, and that's just the way it is.
That's right.
I don't know why I'm having any problems, though. I mean, look at this girl. I mean, why would I have any issues, like, making up my mind?
He's just torn.